Newt, Newt. Newt, Newt. Oh.
That song's...
Doot, doot.
I miss my...
Swedish.
Boyfriend. I legit love him. I'm gonna marry him. Well, little do you know...
Grandpa.
We did it in your room.
Hey,
did you guys know that I'm also Swiper from Wireland?
That means this hair is wrong.
Here we go. I'm Australian.
Do you hear that? It's the sound of the social justice warriors.
Lee, you've got to be more patient. I'm willing to have an intelligent political debate with you.
You think you know the state of things, but you don't.
But I think you're just a little too far down the rabbit hole.
Illuminati confirmed!
Let's get philosophical and have a political discussion. Enough of all this sex chatter.
No, come on, really. I want to have a political discussion. Let's have some philosophical banter and a political discussion. I think it'd be good.
Let's have a political discussion. We'll have some philosophical banter.
Whoa, what's with the serious political chat? Shouldn't you guys be talking about sucking tits or something? What happened to the male chauvinist pigs I used to love? Troll me.
Hi, I've taken up gardening. What the fuck? What am I, 87?
Ivy, when you're planting your potatoes in the garden, do your biddies hang out?
Simon!
Don't you have a job interview to go to? Should you be checking for eviction notices?
You know you love it. You know you love it.
Look, I know that like every guy's probably saved all of my ass pictures to his computer and they're just fapping away.
But the only one who gets to enjoy that ass is my Swedish boyfriend.
Sorry, boys.
You can enjoy the pictures.
I just shacked up with a Swedish guy.
He's hot as fuck and he's all over me.
Be careful, Hannah. He might lead you to his log cabin and then whip out his axe.
Oh, monster.
If by axe you mean his cock, then he can slap his axe all over me.
He can slap it on my face.
You got a lumberjack fetish.
I should have gone to Sweden a long time ago.
Shall we?
Huh? Shall we what?
You know what I'm talking about. You're a girl coming online. You're looking for something. You're looking for me.
What?
So, shall we?
Get a little closer so I can stab you.
Huh?
Kill you.
Then rip out your innards.
Eat them.
Then regurgitate them all over your face.
You're fucking crazy.
No.
You know, we got mental hospitals for people like you. If a guy said this shit, he'd be booted right away. In fact, you know what? I'm gonna report you.
Yeah, and you should work on your opening line. It's a little douchebaggy.
No, Georgie, I don't have your fucking balloon.
Do I look like I'm in a fucking sewer?
I do not look like fucking Pennywise.
It'd be nice for a change to have a conversation with somebody...
normal.
Who wasn't asking for pictures of my...
twat.
Men on the internet, they're all looking for one thing. But what the fuck do you have to offer me?
You better be rich.